right near Henry Ford. A couple of cars have tangled in traffic there. Shouldn't take too long to get this to the shoulder. It's a very simple affair, no injuries involved. Shouldn't cost you more than a couple of minutes, though, if you're heading northbound on the 710.